This song is called Edward the Emu, and it is based on a picture book by Sheena Knowles with illustrations by Rod Clement. Edward the Emu was sick of the zoo. There was nowhere to go and there was nothing to do. And compared to the seagulls that live right next door, well, being an emu was frankly a bore. Well, being an emu was frankly a bore. So that night when zookeeper went home to bed, Edward jumped from his pen and he laughed as he said, the seals are best, anybody can tell. So tomorrow I'll just be a seal as well. Tomorrow I'll just be a seal as well. The next morning at night when they opened the zoo, the seals were swimming and Edward was too. He dived in the water and basked in the sun, and he balanced a ball on his beak just for fun. He balanced a ball on his beak just for fun. The lion's the best, anybody can tell. So tomorrow I'll just be a lion as well. Tomorrow I'll just be a lion as well. The next morning at night when they opened the zoo, the lions were roaring and Edward was too. He snarled at the ladies and growled at the men. Life was certainly grand for a lion in his den. Life was certainly grand. I shall always detest. The snakes are the things that I like to see best. The snakes are the things that I like to see best. So that night when zookeeper went home to bed, Edward crept from the cage and he grinned as he said, if snakes are the best things and that's what they say, then tomorrow I'll be a snake for the day. Then tomorrow I'll be a snake. Next morning at night when they opened the zoo, the snakes were all hissing and Edward was too. He slipped round the rocks, it was magic to see. Then he curled himself casually up round a tree. Then he curled himself casually up round a tree. Well, Edward was just warming up. I know that it's true. The emu's by far the best thing at the zoo. The emu's by far the best thing at the zoo. The emu gasped, Edward, my goodness, that's me. I'm the thing that gentleman most likes to see. Not the seals, the lions, the snakes, and the rest. It's Edward the emu he likes to see best. So that night when zookeeper went home to bed, Edward slipped from the cage and he laughed as he said, if emu's the best, then that's easy then. Tomorrow I'm Edward the emu again. Tomorrow I'm Edward the emu again. Edward ran from the place that he used to reside, but oh, what a shock when he clambered inside. Considered each other a while. Then the new emu said, with a shy little